Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to remove check constraint from an existing column of a table in MySQL. So let's get started. So first, let me create my table. So currently I'm having a table called as my table, and it has like ID and mark columns, and I'm trying to add this check constraint to the mark. So I'm having the constraint as mark greater than 50, which means that only values greater than 50 will be allowed to be inserted in the mark column. So let me just now run it. Yeah, I'm getting a green mark. So now if I try to insert a value that is less than 50, I will be getting an error, obviously. Yeah, so here you can see I'm getting an error, check constraint, my table is violated. So now I will show you how to remove this check constraint. So for that, we'll be using the alter table keyword. So it's going to be alter table, your table name, my table name is my table. Then we need to use the drop check keyword, drop space check. And next, we need to specify the check constraint name. So you need to be careful over here. It is not the column name that has a check constraint, but it is the check constraint name. If you have added a check constraint after creating a table, you need to just specify the check constraint name over here. But in my case, I don't have any check constraint because I'm directly creating the, like adding the check constraint when I'm creating the table itself. I didn't specify any check constraint name over there. So in that case, what you can do is, so here you can see, right, check constraint, my table, underscore chk underscore one. So this is like a default check constraint name that is given by MySQL to us. So it's going to be your table name. So in my case, it is my table. Or you can try inserting some values that violates your check constraint so that you can get your check constraint name over here. So by default, this is going to be your check constraint name if you aren't having one. It's going to be your table name underscore chk underscore one. All right. So this is by default. So it's going to be my table underscore chk underscore one. I think if you have many check constraints, this underscore one will be two or three, something like that. But since I'm having only one check constraint, this code is going to work. So here you need to have your own table name underscore chk underscore one, or you can just try insert some values that violates it. It's totally up to you. Just specify your check constraint name. That's the end. So this is the command alter table, table name, drop check, your constraint name. So if I just now run it, I'll be getting a green mark. So let me just now clear it. And if I just now try to insert this value again, this time I won't be getting an error. So yeah, green mark, which means that my check constraint has been now removed from this column. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in MySQL, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.